the skills that are going to matter in the 21st century are going to be empathy, compassion, trust, and collaboration. We're going to need to hire people differently and reward people differently. And we're already seeing major enterprises switch their reward systems to reflect this. Because these skills were the soft skills of the past. They were the ones that were nice to have. But they're going to be the ones that lead to the hard metrics and hard outcomes that matter going forwards.